Suspected serial killer Darren Vann pleaded not guilty to 2 of the 7 murders he's accused of committing. Vann is charged with 2 counts of murder in Indiana for the deaths of Africa Hardy and Anith Jones. But police believe Vann killed 5 other women and possibly even more. Back in 2009, Vann raped a woman here in Austin. He was released from prison last year and moved to Indiana, where police say he committed those other murders.